Hey guys, thank you for joining us today to learn my routine to Company by Tinashe. My name is Chelsea. I have Emily with us. I have Melanie, and I have Sarah. And be sure, if you're loving what we're doing, be sure to follow us on our social media pages. All of the links are going to be tagged below. And before we get started this routine, if you want the extra train like the babes experience, go back to our YouTube page and start with Danny's warm-up, followed by my workout, and then come back and jump into a routine. It's a portion of what our girls do every week, and you'll get a totally new experience and a great workout. So, before we get started with this combo, two very important things. One, you can put your heels on now. If you want to do this in runners, that is okay as well. And two, knee pads. These are very, very important. This routine is practically 95% on the floor, so those are very important, okay? So, let's get started. We're gonna start at the back of the room because we're gonna end up walking forward. You're going to sit in your left hip and you're gonna start walking on your right. So you're gonna walk and make sure shoulders down. This is oozing with confidence, this walk. Yeah, this entire routine, you need to let out all of your sauciness, yeah? So we're gonna sit in our left hip, start walking on the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, down, seven, bounce, eight. Yeah, make sure those arms are straight and you have good posture. So seven, eight, all at the same time. Your knee is gonna go down. You're gonna untuck your foot. If I turn to the side, you're gonna untuck your foot. So knee down, untuck your foot, right hand down. Your left leg's gonna come out and you're on the inside of your left big toe and your hand's gonna swoop over. That's all on the count of and one. So let's take it back to seven, eight. So you have seven, eight, and one. Yeah, one more time just because that's really important detail. So seven, eight on and, it's your knee and your foot, and everything else comes on one. From here, we bring our left in on two, knees are open, come up three, four, and that is an inner thigh graze on three, four, and we're still looking straight. So again, from one, you came in two, you come up three, four. From here, left hand, right hand comes underneath, bring in your knees, pop that open. Those counts from three, four. Go, and five, and six. From here, you're gonna drop your hands straight and you're gonna uncross them. Seven, come up eight. This one's a little bit tricky, you really gotta squeeze those thighs. Eight, we're gonna drop back on one, two. One, two, and the hands from here, just drop down the head. Okay, so let's stop at that one, two, and let's take it back from the top. All right, five, six, seven, eight, you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight, one, two. So from here, make sure when you really hit that one, two, you're just feeling your life. Seven, eight, one, two. Now, from here, your hands are gonna go to your knees and you're gonna give me a whip, whip with the hair, yeah? A nice little figure eight. So it's gonna go right ear to right shoulder, left ear to left shoulder. Yeah, so from here it goes, and three. And you really wanna whip that hair nicely. So we went from here, so we're up here, seven, eight. We dropped one, two, and three. On four, just let it sizzle. From there, we're gonna sweep over with our left hand, five, six, and now we're sitting on our left hip and everything's just nicely tucked in here, yep, five, six. Now, don't forget, I am gonna move through this pretty quickly as we go along, but you can always stop and rewind if you need to go through things a little bit slower. So five, six, we're gonna push our left leg out on seven. Now make sure that's nice and straight and that you're pointing your toes. What's super important, anytime we're in heels, even if you're doing this routine in runners, point your toes, but especially anytime we're in heels and you take your heel off the floor, which this is the entire routine, you always want to be pointing your toes. Okay, so when we push on seven, we're pointing our toe inside of the left toe, look down at it on seven, bring it in on eight, all cutesy. Yeah, from here, we're going to open up our knees and roll to the back. And as we do that, we're gonna drop our head. Try and keep your ankles together. So from seven, eight, it goes one, two, three, place four. Now the placement on four, I don't want you fully to the side and I don't want you fully to the back. You gotta be on a nice diagonal so that all of your beautiful lady parts are showing. Yeah? So you can see your nice form. Keep your ankles together and point those toes. From here, I'm just gonna turn to the side. Let's turn to the side just so that you can see our bodies. We're going to do, starting with the left hand, we're gonna crawl. You're gonna go forward, forward. You're gonna go back, together. One more time. Forward, forward, back, together. Now while we do this, we're gonna add in a little booty roll, yeah? Now you can do your booty roll to the left or the right. I know everybody has a preference on what way they're more comfortable with, and I want everyone to do this as full out as possible. And to me, either way looks wonderful. So whatever way you ladies wanna go, it's totally up to you. How you're gonna do this is you're gonna have a nice arch at your back. You're gonna contract when you go take that step, and then you're gonna pop that booty and roll it when you drop that. Again, contract and roll. And then when we come back, contract and roll, contract and roll. Yeah? So those counts. We went one, two, three, four. We're in this position. Make sure you stay looking forward, yeah? Don't turn your head. Don't drop your head. It's all about confidence, yeah? You want to keep that eye contact. So in one, two, three, four, you have two counts each. You have five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Yeah? Let's take it back really quickly. All the way to seven, eight. So we went seven, eight. Feel it out. One, two, and three, four. Sit five, six, push seven in, eight. Back one, two, three, four. Go five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Now from here, a minute, we're gonna turn to the side one more time so that you can really see what I'm doing here. Once you come back to this four, you're gonna use your left hand, you're gonna go and drop open five. Bring the left one in with your body. Put your hand down again and open again. Yeah? And then you're gonna come up. So, let's go over those. You went from the roll, let's go from the roll. So you went one, two, three, four. You have five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Yeah, let's do those one more time. So, we'll go from the roll again. It's always good to get practice. So we went one, two, three, four. You have five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. From here, you're gonna roll into your right hip. You're gonna separate those knees a little bit, just like we did earlier. One, two, you're gonna dip down on three, and again, inside of that big toe, straighten that leg. Three, come up four, and keep that leg straight. You're gonna bring the knees in. Five, six, and you're going to come up. Seven, sit eight. Yeah? When you come up on that seven, what's very important, I'll do it to the side here, you wanna be on your toes. Boom. Yeah? So make sure you're not flat down or you're not anything there on your toes. Yeah? Let's take it back a little bit. Let's take it back from the roll. Ready? Five. We went one, two, three, four. We have five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. You have one, two, three, four, five, six, up seven, sit eight. Yeah, we're almost done. A little bit more to go. We're gonna move on, okay? From here, you have, your right leg is gonna circle around. It's gonna be used kind of as momentum to bring you around. So from eight, you have one, two. So now we're pointing our toes, so if you don't, this happens. So we have one, two, both my hands are back. We're gonna throw our head back and open on three, come in on four. Yeah? What's really important when you open up, straight legs, it's not about flexibility, I don't need a huge split. Just open up and point those toes and come back in. So we went from eight. You have one, two, three, four. Now, feel your life out. You're gonna straighten your legs on five, six, seven, eight. That's all the legs are doing. They're going straight on five, six, in seven, eight. Now with your hands, when we hit this on four, I just need you to be in your own little saucy world there, yeah? So wherever the hands go, play with the hair, however you feel at that moment. One, two, three, four. You have five, six, seven, eight. To finish this off, we're gonna roll over. over to the left. One, in two, open three, four. And those hands can go wherever you choose. I'm gonna do it to the side here. I was here, yeah? So head down, open up, boom. And the hands can go to the back, they can go to the hair, they can go wherever you want, all at the same time. Let's go over that really quickly. From the eight. From eight, we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You have one, two, three, four. To finish this off, hands go down five, jump out on six. You're gonna come up on seven, eight with like inner thigh raise on seven, eight. One, two, look back at three. You push your weight over to the right. Three, so that you can start walking on your left, walking away. Four, five, and then you just continue on from there. And that is the entire combo. We are going to review that one more time from the top before we do it with music, okay? Woo, let's do it. So, five, six, seven, eight. You have one, two, three, four, five, six, down to seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, up, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, walk away. Yes. Okay, let's do it one more time with counts. We got this. Ready? And remember, this whole routine, you just need to ooze confident and be extremely comfortable showing that sexy, saucy side. Yeah? So really sit in all the movement. Right, ladies?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. You have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Roll five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, walk five, six, seven, eight. Woo! Okay, time to do it with music. Hey. Another really important thing is subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're going to be doing this as much as possible. We're going to throw it out there, vote for your favorite routines that you want to learn, and all that fun stuff. So stay tuned. Again, happy dancing, and we love all of you.